Hi, welcome to Programming with Mesh channel. In this tutorial, we want to create a native splash screen, and this will solve the problem of the white screen at the beginning of the app. In the previous video about the splash screen, we used the first component that was displayed as the splash screen. But in fact, the main splash screen displayed natively and before the components are displayed in the app. In React Native apps, when we run the program, it takes a short time depending on the device to load the bundle. During this time, a white screen is displayed to the user. In this video, we replace this white screen with our own custom page using the React Native Splash Screen module. Well, first we install the module from here. Skip the second step because the installation is done automatically. In the third step, we make the configuration in native codes. In Android, we apply these changes in the main activity file. First, we import the bundle. We will find the main activity file in this folder. Android, App, Source, Main, Java, COM, Launch Screen. Now, according to the installed module version, we have to import one of these. In the package.json file, we can see the version of the installed module, which is 3.2 here. So we import this. Now we add this part to the class where we show the splash screen. In iOS, we apply these changes in the delegate file. We import rn splash screen, and here we give the command to show it. In the initial.js file, we import the splash screen as follows. In Android, we create a file called launchscreen.xml. In this pass. Well, there is no layout folder in the res folder, so we create it. And create the desired file in it. Now we copy this code into it, which is actually a simple layout with an image inside. This image should be in the drawable folder in the res folder. In order for this image to be displayed correctly on different devices with different densities, we need to have several folders with these names and put our image in them in different sizes. This is the image I want to display as a splash. For convenience, we go to the appicon.co to create different sizes of our image. Go to the image set section and make sure that 4x and Android are turned on. We upload our image. And from here, we get the compressed folder of images. Well, decompress the folder. As you can see, different sizes of our image were created. Now copy these folders into the res folder. Go to the Android folder and run the Gradle clean command to sync the Gradle with the project. Now we run the app. As you can see, our image was displayed as a splash, but the JS file is not displayed. We go to the usage section. Here the splash screen should be imported into the JS file, which we did before. And in the component did mount, we need to hide the splash screen. And as you can see, the splash was screened and the home component was displayed. Well, we run the app once again to see this process properly. Show a splash screen and load the bundle after a few seconds. The home component is displayed. You can use any other native element except the image in the launchscreen.xml file. And for iOS, you can also use the link I put in the description. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please ask me in the comment section. I will be happy to help you. Don't forget to subscribe. I will see you in the next video.